Preston Craig over at the Brentwood Arts Festival. Bodybuilder Teddy.
Yes.
Mr. Preston Craig. It's talented.
It's a commentary on the availability of performance-enhancing drugs in our society.
Awesome.
And what medium do you generally use?
Acrylic.
Acrylic. And what inspired you to do this kind of a series?
It was a way for me to make social commentary and to address social issues using teddy bears, which are an iconic symbol of childhood innocence, to show how that innocence gets twisted and perverted as adults, as we grow older and run into social issues and society pressures, that sort of thing.
Awesome. Hence, twisted teddies.
Exactly.
All right. Well, thank you for your time. Hope you have a good day.
Thank you very much. Thank you for stopping by.
All right.